Hey guys, I'm Bryce, also known as Soap Boy.
And I'm Kortney, a.k.a. Soap Girl. And together, we are the owners and founders of Grip Clean.
I'm a professional motocross athlete and 5x X Games medalist. And throughout my involvement in the industry, I'd always get dirty, greasy, grimy hands while working on my bike. And I tried all the hand cleaners that were out there, but none of them I really liked. They'd always dry and crack out my skin. I actually had a really bad motocross injury back in 2013, and that's kind of when I realized that motocross is not a lifelong career.
I met Bryce and started dating him in 2013, and he had this crazy idea to start cooking soap. Totally thought he was crazy, but I saw the passion he had for creating quality products, so I supported him anyways, and here we are today.
So after a few years of testing and development, I ended up having a formula that I really, really liked, and the feedback was insane. Like, people instantly were like, dude, we would buy this stuff off you. We'd like, start making it. That's when we kind of realized we had a good idea here, and now we actually had to figure out how we could make larger batches outside of the crock pot.
Bryce's next idea was to try to jumpstart the business and try to get on his favorite TV show, Shark Tank. So he went to a walk-in audition in Las Vegas.
And I ended up just sleeping in my van in the parking lot and showed up early to the audition and stood in line for a few hours and then ended up giving my pitch. They ended up liking my story and the idea of the product. So little did I know they were gonna call back a few weeks later to ask us to be on the show.
It really gave us that kick in the butt that we needed to get the business going and rolling.
It really actually helped us start a credible and real business.
We totally underestimated the powers of Shark Tank. We aired on the show in November of 2015, and I think we sold out a product within like 60 seconds?
Yeah, like a minute. We immediately went to back ordered, and thankfully we have a good customer base. We kept them updated and kind of let them know how we were making this stuff, and we ended up getting all the orders out within 3 months. And the rest is pretty much history after that. You know, we started making it in the crock pot, and then it went to a 5-gallon bucket, and then it was 5 5-gallon buckets, and then we went to a 55-gallon drum, and then 10 55-gallon drums, to now we're making thousands of gallons of soap at a time. Every single time we make a batch, it's still made with the same quality and care as we did in the small crock pot. And so we're excited. We're always coming out with new products that are fitting for our customers. It's just been such an exciting journey growing the brand and giving our customers products that they can actually use. You can be rest assured that if you ever have an issue with an order, you're gonna get a hold of one of us and we can take care of it. We really pride ourselves on all of our products. They're made in-house here in America. And we're not just another private labeled formula and brand. All of the formulas that we come out with are things that we've tested personally and we know work.
So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed our story. Thank you guys so much for your continued support over the years. We really appreciate it. So if you guys continue to get dirty, we'll continue to get you clean.